Brachion, the Genesis mind, commands the conversion protocol here on Io. You'll have to go deep into the Pyramidion to find the mind.
And when you destroy it, rip its arm off for me. Make it even.
Asher's not the only one with a score to settle. Some Taken forces may still be inside the Pyramidion, searching for a way out.
Open. Anything we should know as we go in?
The Genesis mind worked tirelessly to block my fire team's advance on his terminus. He reconfigured reality itself to stop us. It would not surprise me in the least if he intends to employ the same strategy with you, Assistant.
Reality seems pretty well configured in here, but we'll keep our eye out. Oh, good. Taken, ninja-ing out of thin air. Just what we needed.
When the King fell, the Taken became aimless. Now, they move with renewed purpose. We have no time for another war.
Thank you.
Taken and the Vex share one key ability. The power to infect the very nature of one's existence.
Analyzing live data from your team, and brace yourself. I believe our Gensum scribe is genuinely confounded.
Inaccurate! I have never been confounded in my life! You should now be entering a Hilbert space, if the Taken have not misaligned the Pyramidion space geometric intuitions.
Gesundheit.
I did not sneeze, you fool. It is an infinite dimensional functional space. The Vex often... No, why am I wasting my breath? You should now be approaching the lake of Radiolarian fluid where I was afflicted.
Nope. No lake. Just an ominous pit.
My projections show that you've reached the synthoneural terminus at the center of the lake.
Maybe the lake is a metaphor.
Summon the Genesis Mind. Destroy it. Make it suffer! And it is not a metaphor!
We'll be right back.
I wish to hang it in a place of honor. If it's been destroyed, bring me the ashes. I have constructed an urn for them.